No one knows what it's like to be the sad man, to be the Bears fan. Behind this stash, and no one knows what it's like to keep believing when our team's stinking and we're the butt of jokes. But my dreams, they aren't as empty as the scoreboard seems to be. I thought we finally had our QB, but we are heading to 0-3. The Bears.